everybody, Rose here. Thanks for joining me. And I have a wooden bunny. The plan was only to do one side, and I've done one side, but then someone suggested to do another technique on this side, so I'm going. This has been primed. This was the one part that wasn't taped on the other side. So I'm gonna flood it with a blush pink. And I have this. It's like an open cup, but it has little compartments. So I thought I've used it only once. I did get it for Christmas as a gift, and then thought I'd play with it again. So I have Easter, spring colors. Here's my pink. So I'm just gonna flood this, and my plan is, because this is on like some cups, I'm gonna take the cups away when I do the traveling open cup. Speed it up. Or just watch and get mesmerized. It's mesmerizing. The other side, I did a dustpan. So I'm going to start down here and kind of travel down. put some other side. Hey, mess the ears up. So I'm not touching the stinking ears. And right now I'm just looking at his face. I'm just gonna use a stick. Bunny, I will show them to you when it's dry, and I'm pleased with the colors, so I'm gonna leave well enough alone. So yep, cool bunny. Happy spring, everyone. Thanks for joining me, and we'll see you next time. Peace. All right, here he is all dried. I'm pleased with it. I'm pleased with the colors. Very spring-like, which is what I was going for. Closer to some of the detail. I'm not gonna do anything else with it. I'm not resining or varnishing or anything like that. It's just ready to greet spring like everybody else is. So thanks for joining me. Have a great day. Like, subscribe. I'd appreciate it. And I'll see you next time. Thanks, everybody.